hello, my darling YouTube family. And I want to give a shout out to all my patrons right now, because you are very special, my super fans. So thank you. And thank you for all your support and love. And I hope you're well and dandy. And there are so many talented people in the world. I think literally everybody has a special talent of some sort, of something, okay? And it's not always, you know, the best singer accolade, although would that be nice. I just wanted to show you the most precious paintings. I love them so much. And art is something that, oh God, I'm gonna talk all day, I'm so sorry. I won't. So lovely to lose yourself in art, as it is similar to music, that kind of world. Do you ever do that? Or just to have a high appreciation of artists. And Patricia, who sent me those, really kind. I love fan art. Anyway, so sorry. Let's get to it. Let's go.
You're a nightmare on the dance floor, and you hate me, and I want more. You're a total distraction while I'm waiting for your reaction. Why? The devil in my brain whispering.
Sorry, there's already a lot to talk about.
The devil in my brain whispering my name. I couldn't hear it say, and I can ease the pain. Just a little time.
I know I'm so bohemian, like it, I like it, I like it, woo. Sorry, it reminds me of that song. Name that song down below, it's going to annoy me. I hate that, I get it all the time. His voice has improved. Not saying it was terrible before, by the way. Good grief, don't be mean to me or him. So much twang in his voice, so that there seems to be more of a balance, and there seems to be more confidence with his voice, and I know he is fairly underrated, and that makes me sad. But I like this kind of edgier sound to him. I like this kind of edgier vocal quality that he's bringing to the table. A little bit more playful, and it rhymes. Okay, I'm gonna talk about
taste, babe. And
babe,
let go if you hold on me.
Nice. Oh, nice. This is
raise my body back to life, and I don't know
I love this. Reminds me early 2000s ish the kind of, not punk, was it punk? No, it wasn't. I know it wasn't punk, but that kind of like the sounds back in the early 2000s, like I just said. And I'm loving the enhanced, I love his voice, and I love the fact that the backing vocals come in and enhance and change, and it changes the song itself. Do you know what I mean? And can I just give like big up respect to backing singers, and I know he probably did some of his own backings, so I know you can do that, to backing singers, because they work rather hard and they do so much work that you just don't see. And because it's almost subliminal, isn't it, when you listen, you're like, oh, this is nice, but I don't think we don't really like stop and think for a minute like this and go, oh, the backing singers enhance, change, allow the main vocal to come through even more. So loving that as well. Visuals very rocky. Interesting, because my thoughts were, and I know I don't want to get hate because it's not nice, but Oasis, Liam Gallagher, right? For those who know, it's reminding me a little bit, not as much as that, you know, Manchester accent coming through, but there's something there. And now I've just noticed in terms of the visual, and it's like Roy Orbison on the left, it's not that pose that he's incorporated into this. Oh, there's so much to talk about. Staccato notes, driven by and executed well. Good technique. I know he's getting better and they're stronger. There's more resilience. There's more control to his voice. And I know this is studio based, so I know. It's still essentially his voice. With a little bit of this and a little bit of that. Yeah. You kill my mind. Melodic. Yeah. It's nice that he's keeping the mind. I hate like mind. Like that openness there. Mind. Just to keep that closed there. It's nice to keep a vowel open like that. Although sometimes bad habits come in where we just want to close it too soon. Just allow it to come out. Allow your voice to express. And if there's free rein then to do some agility work if you so wish to. You kill my mind. Nice. Crescendo, nice space then to allow the sort of vocals to breathe, and then it was instrumental, and I like that. Be interesting to see him sing this live. Nice. Before I forget. Absolutely, well done. Loving the visuals, loving the vocalization, the technique that he's using. It is pop based. It's got a lot of, it's like rockier vibe to it, isn't there? Which I really like as well. It reminds me also of early 90s, the pop sort of, what do they call it? You know, with Blur and Oasis, when they came head to head. Britpop, that's what it was, right? Britpop and who's the better band? Oasis. I think Oasis is still going. Blur still going. Anyway, side note. There were a lot of similarities to that kind of era. The use of drums and guitar and vocals well. A very distinct vocal style that he's using, and I feel like it's quite authentic. Like you can tell it's him. Does that make sense? So he's not like putting anything on. Just now and again, a slight sort of more edgier vocal quality. But I feel like he's mainly in the middle voice mix for the Americans. It's flashing me. How rare. And that's it really. So well done to you. His diction was quite good. I mean, sometimes if you not overdo diction or articulation, it kind of sounds a little bit strange in something like popular music. In terms of like musical theater, you can really sort of go for it, for example, and obviously classical type style singing. Well done, Louis. I hope he's okay. I'm not gonna go too deep, but I know he went through a really hard time, didn't he? Thinking of him. Just a little bit of a readout for you guys right now. You have a healthy relationship to your own thinking. You can have an unlimited number of negative thoughts pass through your mind. No matter how strong, painful, or compelling your thoughts may be, you are still able to see them as just thoughts. As long as you let your thoughts come and go, and as long as you don't make more out of them than they really are, you will always feel okay and have a sense of perspective.
Mm, I like it.
Okay, I hope that helped you. If not, I'm sorry. Okay, lots of love to you guys. Hashtag never stop singing. Hashtag you are never alone. Oh my God, don't ever think that. I know we feel that from time to time, don't we? Or people don't understand me, or people don't get me, or that kind of like those thoughts, and it's horrible. Hashtag be yourself is the only way to be. Lots of love to you guys. Thank you for your support and love and comments, messages. Oh my gosh, like seriously, if I talk about it, I'm actually going to cry. I'm not going to do that. Don't forget to Follow me on social media as well. It's always lovely to see you guys on there. And I think that's it. There's always so much to say. Because you know what? When I edit, I'm like, oh God, I should have said that. Oh, it's not that. Okay, well, you know, it was in that moment, that present moment. Love you. Bye.